Back at the Auburn Arena, men's basketball welcomed the St. Peter's Peacocks. With a full student section and high energy, the number 8 Tigers looked for their 6th win of the season. The Tigers took off quick and were up 13-0 within the first 5 minutes. The half came to a close with Auburn up 29. Anthony McLemore led the first half with 11 points and scored another 8 in the second for a total of 19, tying his career high. Bryce Brown, who just recently broke the 3-point career record, also scored 19 points in the game. Austin Wiley had a team high of 9 rebounds and added on another 16 points for the Tigers. Chuma Okiki and Malik Dunbar also reached double figures, scoring 12 and 14 points.
But our kids didn't play to the opponent. We try to focus on ourselves. And so first off, defensively, to hold them at 29% or 27%, to turn them over 26 times. I thought we did a good job guarding. We were accountable with our schemes and made plays.
The Tigers will be back in the Auburn Arena next Tuesday night versus UNC Asheville. With Eagle Eye Sports, I'm Jade Nevitt.